Really? That's good. Is that a home theatre? Oh yeah, so you want a television or a home theatre? A television. Going to relax in my home theatre with a cuppa. Oh, shut up. I played one of these games before. Which is a thing I somehow forget. That is loud. Why is that so loud? Oh god. I've been drugged. What's going on? Come on then. Power a little more. Okay then. What's that? That is so distracting. Oh, you see these moves? I'm a smooth criminal. Circle behind, I'm already there. I know, I'm skillful. Uh-oh. Yeah, skill. This music is so loud. Hey, listen. Oh god, that music's sick. All of a sudden. Got all buttons. How did I do that? It's a dodge button. It's not that one. Oh, is it? It's L2. Oh, I'm not. It's not L2, apparently. He's having none of that. Do not speak with emojis in this time. A bit dazed and confused by my miraculous skill, unrelenting force and key strength. Bro, I'm already out the door. He's practically lips in it. Thanks. What? Huh? What? Run, boy, run. Is that not supposed to do that?
Hang in there, buddy! Stay down! We'll keep him busy!
Yeah, I mean, yeah, no, just stay down. Exactly, but to the point in fighting with no weapon. Mate, you just did it for me.
I got your back.
That Ring of Fire song, I don't know. She just said Ring of Fire.
Let's go.
Dead as hell. White. I'm gonna add a little white there.
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
I said to speak my language.
Your Majesty.
Wait, is that like, yes.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Kingly armor.
Right.
And then it's just the emo boys. Bruh. Flat out emos.
Well, princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
Bruh.
What now?
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who are there with you.
Actually, you know. Mate, you made it all the way over there.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son, merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Alticia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said. Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Niflheim. Once you set forth,
Oscar,
you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only yes. know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Emo.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
And fires of Mount Doom.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
Hey there, y'all kept the girl waiting. Now, which one's the prince?
Emo.
Hello, Your Highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not Hitch just yet.
Lady Lunafreya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Papa.
Well, that means you.
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker. Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked their dignity out of them.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slack-jaw skin, you know we're fast. She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and roll on.
Mate, I wonder if this game's Japanese.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
PS5 graphics.
Now,
into it.
Never liked that game. Never any good at it either.
I like that. Let's spray. Right, I'm gonna take some guy out. On it. Bro, hold on to these lips. I have speed. See this? Running circles around you. Again. goddamn money.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while.
Goddamn faithful. That fellow.
This ought to be enough for the
demons.
Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
Looks like we found our first targets. Ready, knocked.
Cool music in this game. Only problem is I won't be able to put my own music in.
Must say I'm amazed.
What can I say?
See ya!
Excellent work. On we go.
That was a bit easier. Only get your attacks.
The best offense is a good defense.
Huh, whoever said that? Oh no, we just busted a move and I killed him.
Knocked another one out.
I did. How did I not see the massive R2 block thing? L2 block thing. Must be.
Alright, we'll be done in no time.
I'm gonna turn down this music a lot. Like a lot. Cause I won't be able to have my own, you get me? Yeah, get me a driller. Apparently I sound like a fucking I give them nicknames so they're learning the names. Comet Relief. Bro.
Almost there.
Specca.
Give it your all.
There we go.
Heads up.
Hey, now.
Warp strike to catch him off guard. That's what I call teamwork.
Hey.
I got it. Brilliant.
Another deal. Get out of here.
How about this?
Miss it.
No.
Yeah. Look at that one.
Nice. Mission complete.
I'm only gonna have something to edit.
Who could this be?
Probably should just do it by his Carol, but you know.
Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
Wow. That's great. Isn't that just uncanny?
I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it.
It's about 400 of them. That's gonna be like, you know that one I read that? But it's just a bear
so,
in there.
What did Cindy say?
Needs us to
it's
find
about
some
that
Dave
for times 16.
What's this?
Just clearly a low poly piece of paper.
Get out of here!
No one can be proper.
Come on, kid. I
see that. How does it feel? I'm out here. The bus and the movie, the old axe. Ooh, come on.
really. I don't feel like any heads. Speaking about it does not help.
Oh yeah.
Why are you boom there, hey, right?
What about the shack over there?
Oh, can't wait. What a great suggestion. This one's gonna be the bear. Fucking. Unless it's an endless loop, it's like a paradox loop. You see one shack and you go, and then it goes to the next one and he goes, what about that one over there? It goes round in circles. What?
Huh. What are we looking at?
Friends, boss strategies to gain advantages, combat, follow strategies to open.
This creature is known as a saber tusk. It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting gain from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
Yeah.
Don't wear yourself out like that.
Is it that his name? I remember. I thought. But these animations just have something like that.
Where'd you learn that one, Knox?
Right there. Wouldn't expect
out there.
Bill Bob.
Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Sure, yeah, we'll do it. Well, for the right price.
You all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
I don't even know what corner.
Come on, then. Do we want to put on these eggs?
It's kind of really like a Japanese one, kind of. Doesn't work. My brother battered his fucking desk again. Pat me on the shoulder. What do you want?
It would be wise to rest up before we set out.
Bro, he cook.
In that case, let's find a spot to make
like
count.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride.
This is the Crown's Guard outfit. Fucking hell. If you're called a Crown's Guard and you wear fucking emo clothes as your uniform, quit. This is supposed to be in utter silence. C- click. Like, brother. Oh, that looks nice. It looks low poly, but it looks nice. I don't know why I had a random Fortnite flashback. I played that game for like a day and then hated it because everyone else liked it and I couldn't fucking escape it.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
This riveting conversation.
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Wait a second. The closer you get.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be too.
Suspicious. You sure? Looks
tiny. Yeah. Look up!
I hadn't even done it. Caesar. Just a ring ring banana song.
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Conveniently not halfway through the
way, the old girl's looking just good and new. Oh, well, I got you. If y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
We had a camping trip.
Sounds good.
She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat. Good. Because I need the legroom in back.
Throw you off the side. Sorry, but it doesn't seem like a very good character to be honest. I don't really like the protagonist team, but he's not bad. I have a feeling I would probably like a team or some bitch somewhere. But at the moment, seems a bit shit. But
our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this. It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that?
I was about to make a joke.
Live hurricane. That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves. But explain its size.
Awesome in every sense.
Friendly? I can ask Colt. Intermission. That's JJ. Blaster JJ descending on me.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
God, you look like a fucking pillar doing that.
What?
The awkward silence. The ever encroaching darkness of it. I get up. Dun, 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 dun. Your mouth moving. Mr. Nutty Bar. Into the Valley of Death, Road the 600. On a of chat they made on a Valiant Brigade.
Nice. Just a sec.
Roll off flashback. He was an emo even when he was four, bro.
It's the same kind
I think he came out the womb with a fringe
on. Oh, yeah. Sill blossoms.
Fucking came out the womb with a black hoodie on. Fucking emo fringe.
I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure.
That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about? You don't say.
Make a new recording, because the PlayStation 5 cannot handle this, you know, an hour long recording. And if it goes any longer than that, it'll just destroy itself. Well, and rather. So I'm gonna make.